It's Chloe's American Girl Doll Channel.
Hey guys, I'm doing a mail video and I have a lot of mail that I need to open. If you guys want to send me mail, go to this P.O. box. This package is from Canada and I'm so excited to open it up. Leia from Calgary sent me all this fun stuff. Thank you so much, Leia. I love all that. I love these really cute little pens. This decorative box came from Nyla from Oklahoma. Okay, well, she sent me a lot of stuff. Oh, a rug. She sent me this really cute emoji outfit. Then this other outfit, a bunch of other stuff like pillows, two fidget spinners, and she also sent a picture of her, and if that's your dog, the dog's really cute. And then she also sent me more stuff in this box. Nyla asked me what my favorite holiday was, and my favorite holiday is Christmas because I see my family, like 17 people come over to our house sometimes. Amanda from Vermont sent me a ton of clothing and a puzzle, but my favorite thing is this mermaid outfit. It looks really hard. It looks like it was she did it by hand, but I don't know, but I love it. Like, look at it, it's so cool. And if I made it, this would be done in about 20 years, and it would look like a weird ball. So this is really good, and I just love it. I'm gonna really quickly look through all the clothes. There's the shirt, a dress, a bitty baby outfit, another dress, this like dress thing, a hospital gown, another dress, a heart dance company, a shirt, a like overalls, another shirt, some skirt, pants, another skirt, a vest, a nightgown, a shirt, and another shirt. Wow, there is a lot of clothing that she sent me. Thank you so much, Amanda. Ellie from Texas sent me these things. She sent me some things that she made, some Shopkins, and a picture of her. She also said she wanted to get this Chloe's American Girl shirt, so click that up here if you want to get one of those. And she asked a question what my favorite book was, and it's Harry Potter 2, and I already like you because you read Harry Potter, and you must be really smart because you're 9 years old and you read Harry Potter, so I already like you. Allie from North Carolina sent me these things. She sent me some pencils that they smell like stuff. Like this is like, I think like Coke or something like that. A stuffed animal, some stickers, and this sweater. And then this is what her dolls that she have. And then she sent me, this is a photo of her. And she even sent me a dollar. She also asked me if I had any boy dolls. I have 3 boy dolls, but my newest one, right here. Click that up here if you wanna see that video. Reagan from Virginia sent me all this stuff, like a fidget spinner, a bow, and things like that. She also asked if I had any pets. I do have one pet named Brownie. He's my dog, and I love him. He's so cute. Jordan from Pennsylvania sent me all these things, some books, this little troll, some candy, bouncy balls, a little like purse thing, and then stickers. She also does gymnastics, and she asked what my favorite color is, and my favorite color is blue. What's your guys' favorite color? Gigi's only 5 years old, and she sent me this really cute card. And then there's pencils, a journal, candy, and then she also made this computer. And she's from Santa Barbara, California. Thanks. In addition to all the packages I get, I also get hundreds of letters, but I don't open them all on camera, but I do read them. So look how many there are, and there's still more. So I'm going to randomly pick one and open it on camera. That's not a letter. This one is from Tatum. Kaden from California sent me some art and then she also sent me a letter, so I'll read it. Dear Chloe, I love your channel. I watch your channel now every day. I do not know how to subscribe yet. Will you maybe tell me on your channel? I will tell you once I finish reading the letter. My favorite video is decorating your American Girl dollhouse for Easter. I love your American Girls from Tatum. So it's really easy how to subscribe. Basically, there's just like the red subscribe button and then you just press it and it might say like you need to set it up and then just get a parent to help and then you'll just be all set up and then you can subscribe. Coco from New York has a little brother named Jamie and she sent me this gumbo machine and then Shopkins and I put them in there and then the Shopkin will actually come out. See, this little Shopkin came out. It's super cute. Thank you so much, Coco and Jamie. Kaden's from Wyoming sent me candy and a bunch of different crayons that are purple. And she drew a picture of her with long hair and with short hair. She's a really good artist too. Grace from Iowa has sent me some handmade pillows, some pens, and this jiggly slime. It's purple. Thank you so much, Grace. Sterling from Texas sent me this purse, some hair clips, some little, like some animals, and two pencils. Indira from Connecticut sent me these letters and they're really creative, like this, like she made a little bunny rabbit. And she asked, how do I get so much stuff from American Girl? There's a couple of ways. So the first way is I make money from my YouTube channel and then I buy it myself. I also might get some stuff for Christmas from like my parents or my grandma or anything like that. And my birthday, I might get that from my parents or family members. So I hope you liked this video. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. Bye. It's Chloe's American Girl Doll Channel.